is he never forgets anything you ever did. And when I was a teenager, I led singing for him in meetings around the Central Texas area when he would come around the area. I don't lead singing anymore, and he still thinks I can. So y'all are going to have to help me out a lot. Wonderful story of love. Number 26, An Empty Mansion. Number 824. 824. Hope the altos and tenors didn't blow a gasket just then. That was a little too high. Some glad morning. Two hundred fifty-five. I am resolved.
Jesus.
203. We'll just slow it down just a little bit on this song. Man of song. Try number 950. Number 950. I know a sweet, sweet lady that one day one of our song leaders led this song, and afterwards she came up to me and she said, "I don't really like those camp songs being led in church." And I just stopped her for a minute and I said, "Do you realize that most of those songs have direct quotes from the Psalms? And they weren't written as camp songs. We just happened to sing those. Young people tend to sing these songs. And we do need to incorporate more of those in our singing. And this is a beautiful, beautiful song." "Your only son.
Oh,
It's just about time, so let me see. Let's go to 738, number 738. And we'll finish up this session with that song. We will glorify the King of Kings. We will glorify the Lamb. We will glorify the Lord of Lords, who is the great I Am. Lord, have all the praise in majesty. We will bow before His throne. We thank you so much. Great singing.